You guys, welcome to Fortnite. Fortnite crew video. Welcome to the March crew pack video. So you may notice that earlier I posted a non-commentary video of Legacy Undercover. That's going to be happening. There's gonna be some non-commentary stuff just because. I do have a non-commentary channel where I've been posting quite a few videos, but. Well, fuck it, may as well post it on the main channel instead of the non-commentary. I just recorded it on the account that's linked to my main channel, so... You know. I do apologise that the videos have been far and few between as well. A lot of them have been scheduled. It's been like a day since I last recorded something. But pretty much, I've been busy with a project on Minecraft. I'm basically rebuilding Stampy's world, so yes. I'm almost finished entirely with this house, and then I've got the entirety of the outside to work on, and then yeah. This is, I can't remember what the skin's called, but we'll find out in a second. You also saw up there, it said, purchased items are waiting for you, so I just gotta wait for my internet to load up Fortnite. It's been taking a while recently, because for some reason my internet decided to shit its pants. Also, there is meant to be an event today, though by the time I post this probably already happened. It's not a big event, it's meant to be like a small one, but here we go, member benefits. Fortnite crew. Okay, sounds like they changed the sound. So, we have cat. Oh shit, it's another Meowstall type skin. Oh, he's so cool. No, that's actually another version. It's a version of Kit. I'll show you, I've got the other version as well. And then there's the Lego one. Yeah, it's just a picture. That's pretty cute. We also have a Roboy. Roboy looks pretty cool. I like Roboy, looks cool. We also have Cat's Carver, which also looks pretty sick. We have this star for Lana Lane, which is pretty cute. I've also got this version for Llamaphonic Blaster, which just looks interesting. This version for Glonicorn Llama X's. I like the orange, I like the yellowy orangey ready. A green version for Silithesk. I just unlocked the Serpentine. A variant for the Serpentine and a variant for the Fangs of Hesk. I just unlocked a variant for Skull Scout. Expert, and then a version of her expert's bone bag, which looks pretty sick. And obviously her reckoning, the gold version there, that's pretty cool. I also have a version for Shimmerdusk, which looks pretty sick. I do like it, looks pretty dope. What I'm actually gonna do, I'm recording this on the 2nd, because I forgot to record this on the 3rd, I forgot to record this the day it happened, which is yesterday. Oh yeah, I like Sergio Shimmerdusk though, she's pretty cool. And obviously you got her backbilling gothic gear pack. And then we have Dracon Steel Hybrid. Obviously, he's got his gold version now. If you're anyone wondering how do I unlock all these how do you unlock all these styles for these skins? Well, you have to have them, and they're all Fortnite crew, and they're all part because Fortnite started doing something. Oh gosh, it started doing something. I unlocked 18 items. Sick. So it started doing stuff called the. What's this? So if we go Fortnite crew, then click on crew pack. Hold on. That's not doing it. Oh, no, we don't. Is it? Oh, crew legacy. Here we go. So you can see that obviously they've all got legacy sets. So I've got all the versions for. Actually, I've got everything in for this one for Volpez. I've got 3 out of 6 for these, and you get these, so you don't get these every time you subscribe, you get these every time you're remaining subscribed. So if I resubscribed, say, the 14th of this month, which I am going to do, I wouldn't get another style because I already have the other style, but I'll get it in April. And then, you know. And also, for anyone curious as well, you're probably not curious, but just in case you are curious. It's 6 different things. Do I have do I have the Fortnite crew for as long as for until season 8? Yep, season 8. Until the next face for the next season. Yes, my Fortnite crew runs out on the 14th of Twitter. I'm also recording this in VR, so to actually look at things, I actually have to turn my head. But yeah. So even though you guys can't see it in VR, you guys can just see it like normal. But yeah. But yeah. So that's pretty much it. Yes, I do have all the Solid Snake stuff in case anyone's curious. I did do the quests. I haven't been on Fortnite for like a day, so this. I am missing a few quests, like I haven't done any of the Odyssey stuff. I still need to do them all, but I can't be bothered explaining, so that's pissing its pants. But that is going to do it for this video. I hope you guys enjoyed. If you guys do like this skin like I do, this skin's pretty sick. Does it have any other styles? Actually, let's have a look at all the styles you can get. So you can get Cataclysm Legacy, which is pretty sick. You have the Auric Legacy pack. Auric Legacy version. The Phase Legacy version, which looks pretty sick. The Rhymebound Legacy, which is very blue. And the Cosmic Legacy. So if I'm correct, all of them have like a cosmic version. Let's have a look. Yeah, like Lana Lane has a cosmic version and stuff like that. Yeah, okay. So that is going. Oh, I don't mean to equip you. Sorry. I'm just going to do one. So yeah, so that is going to do it for this video. Hope you guys enjoyed. If you guys did, please consider liking and subscribing. I'll see you guys in the next one. Oh, also, I hope you guys are enjoying the Legacy Undercover playthrough I'm doing as well. So, yeah. If you enjoyed, take a look. I'll see you guys later. Goodbye.